So guys, also we had another Epps Premiership game. Highlands Park going up against Bloemfontein Celtic, and Highlands Park winning that 1-2-0. A lot of good things that I saw with regards to this game in terms of the extended highlights that I saw. Highlands Park played really well. They played really well. I think also what impressed me the most is, number one, is the football that they were playing. It was really good. Also, Moussa Nyatama as well. You can just tell that he's lacking a little bit of match fitness, but once he comes down to it, he's going to be able to score crucial goals as well, because the positioning that he finds himself in is really great. He finds himself into really great positions as well. Number three is that the fact that Shaulile is backing on the goals. He scored two goals, which is great. I think he was gifted the second one, because Jackson Mbukhane made a huge mistake regarding the second goal. But the fact that Shaulile is back on the goals, Musnia Thomas coming good. He just needs he needs match fitness back, and then everything will be good. And I think I love the football as well. It was really, really good to watch. Bloemfontein Celtic really didn't offer much. And for a team that plays for a team that scores a lot of team goals and has a lot of fluidity, I was expecting a little bit more. But Highlands Park, big ups to you guys for getting the 3 points. Big ups. I think they need this. They were going through a really bad patch, but now the wins are coming. And big ups to Ndagama for sure. Great stuff on people sticking by him.